Hello, my name is Mark Powell, Sales Director here at Rolls-Royce Tampa Bay. You know, over the years I've had many people ask me, does the spirit of ecstasy ever get stolen off the front of a Rolls-Royce? Well, I'll let you decide. What you just saw was an example of the engineering from Rolls-Royce to alleviate the potential of the spirit of ecstasy being stolen from the front of the car. This is a standard feature included on every Rolls-Royce built in the modern era from 2004 to today.